understand how fluorescent lamps work, we first have to talk about how materials can emit light. Every atom and molecule have specific energy levels, which are the only ones where electrons can exist. Atoms can absorb energy from many sources in many ways. In some of the cases, the result of absorption is a hop from one energy level to a higher one. The electrons tend to return to a lower level. A hop to a lower level is accompanied by emission of a photon, a light particle. This is what's called fluorescent light emission. There are lamps, like neon lamps, which simply emit the light that's created in the gas inside. But in fluorescent lighting, that's not the end of the story. The light created in a fluorescent lamp is ultraviolet. We can't see UV light directly, but if it hits phosphoric material, as the one fluorescent lamp's interior are coated with, the phosphoric material will absorb its energy and will emit part of it using the same fluorescence process we talked about earlier as the visible light photons. The light emitted by the phosphoric material is a fluorescent lamp lighting.